Actress Natalie Desselle-Reid passes away. Natalie Desselle-Reid, the actress famous for her role as Mickey in the 1997 film B.A.P.S, has passed away at 53 years old. Fellow actress Holly Robinson Peete broke the news on Monday, December 7. Just absolutely decimated by this news, actress Natalie Desselle, a bright shining star, passed away this morning, she tweeted. I got to know her when my mom was managing her. She will be so missed, sending out prayers to her children and husband. Rest in peace, sweet girl. Over the years, Desselle-Reid acted in several black films, including B.A.P.S, Def Jam's How to Be a Player, and Brandy's version of Cinderella. She also graced the small screen, making appearances in Built to Last for Your Love and the UPN series, Eve. Revolt sends our prayers and condolences to Desselle-Reid's family and friends during this tough time.